pine cone.
Hi guys. I have to make this intro very, very quick because I'm not supposed to be out here right now. I just want to say thank you for all the support on the 17 Habits video. I did not expect it to blow up like that. So I really, really appreciate all your guys' comments and likes and love on that video. It really means a lot. Today is hair day, so don't mind my hair right now. I'll get to it. We have a 3-hour study session today. I have been procrastinating for months for my tests that are in 4 days. This lighting is just not flattering at all. I'm going to split my study session into 3 parts. The first hour is going to be for an essay that I have to write. And then the second hour is going to be for review practice questions, and then the third hour is going to be for another set of review practice questions. Don't worry guys, I'm not showing you the full 3 hours because that would be literally insane and my phone would actually strangle me in my sleep. I'll just be showing the first 10 minutes of each hour so that you guys can follow along if you want to, or just, you know, stay for the roller coaster that is my study sessions. And yep, that's really all I have for you guys. I will meet you back inside.
Can't hide.
Okay, guys, that marks the end of today's video. My brain is officially fried, but, you know, I kind of like the buzzing that's going on up here. Like, it feels good. Anyways, though, if you liked the video, comment down below if you have any tests, upcoming tests, that you're cramming for as well. Also, leave down in the comments any videos that you'd like to see from this channel. My socials are here on the screen. We have Pinterest, Goodreads, and Wattpad. Pinterest, I post 3 times a week minimum. Goodreads, I'll update you guys on the book of the week that I'm reading. So if you want to know that, go head on over to Goodreads and check that out. And then we have Wattpad, where I'll be posting all of the previews for the stories that I write. And that is all I have for you guys today. I hope you have an amazing rest of your evening, day, afternoon, whatever time of day you're watching this video. And goodbye.